ಗಣೇಶಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಸರಸ್ವತ್ಯೈ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಸಮಸ್ತ ಜನ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣೇ ನಿರತಂ ಕರುಣಾಮಯಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ಚಿನ್ಮಯಂ ದೇವಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿದ್ವರಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿದ್ವರಂ ಓಂ ಸದಾಶಿವಸಮಾರಂಭಾಂ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯಮಧ್ಯಮಾಂ ಅಸ್ಮದಾಚಾರ್ಯಪರ್ಯಂತಾಂ ವಂದೇ ಗುರುಪರಂಪರಾಂ ಶಂಕರಂ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯಂ ಕೇಶವಂ ಬಾದರಾಯಣಂ ಸೂತ್ರಭಾಷ್ಯಕೃತೌ ವಂದೇ ಭಗವಂತೌ ಪುನಃ ಪುನಃ ಶ್ರುತಿಸ್ಮೃತಿಪುರಾಣಾನಾಂ ಆಲಯಂ ಕರುಣಾಲಯಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ಭಗವತ್ಪಾದಂ ಶಂಕರಂ ಲೋಕಶಂಕರಂ. ನೈಂಟಿ ನೈನ್ತ್ ವರ್ಸ್. ಎಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯಜಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಡೆಡಿಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಪೋಯೆಟ್ರಿ ಟು ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಶಿವ, ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ನಾಟ್? ಟೇಕ್ ಮೈ ಡಾಟರ್ ಕವಿತಾ ಕನ್ಯಾ, ಟೇಕ್ ಮೈ ಡಾಟರ್ ಮ್ಯಾರಿ ಹರ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಮೈ ಡಾಟರ್ ಟು ಯು ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಸಚ್ ಎ ಯುನೋ ಸಚ್ ಎ ವೆಲ್ ಟ್ರೈನ್ಡ್ ಡಾಟರ್, ಸದ್ಗುಣ, ಆಲ್ ವಿತ್ ಆಲ್ ಗುಡ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟೀಸ್ ವರ್ಚ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಸ್ ವಿ ಸಾ ಎಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ. ದ ಫುಲ್ಫಿಲ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವೆನ್ ಐ ಗಿವ್ ದಟ್ ಡಾಟರ್ ಇನ್ ಮ್ಯಾರೇಜ್ ಟು ಸಮ್ವನ್, ಎನ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಬ್ರೈಡ್ ಗ್ರೂಮ್. ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಟ್ರೈನ್ಡ್ ಅವರ್ ಇಂಟಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ಯೂರಿಫೈಡ್ ಇಟ್, ವಾಟ್ ಶಲ್ ವಿ ಡೂ ವಿತ್ ದಟ್? ದ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿ ಈಸ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಡೆಡಿಕೇಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸರೆಂಡರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟು ಹಿಮ್, ದೆನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಫುಲ್ಫಿಲ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್. ಸೊ ಮೈ ಡಾಟರ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್, ಸೊ ಕವಿತಾ ಕನ್ಯಾ, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಥಿಂಗ್. ಎಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ ವಿ ಸಾ, ವಿಲ್ ರೀಡ್ ದಟ್ ಶ್ಲೋಕ ಒನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸರ್ವಾಲಂಕಾರಯುಕ್ತಾಂ ಸರಳಪದಯುತಾಂ ಸಾಧುವೃತ್ತಾಂ ಸುವರ್ಣಾಂ ಸದ್ಭಿಃ ಸಂಸ್ತೂಯಮಾನಾಂ ಸರಸಗುಣಯುತಾಂ ಲಕ್ಷಿತಾಂ ಲಕ್ಷಣಾಢ್ಯಾಂ ಉಜ್ಜದ್ಭೂಷಾವಿಶೇಷಾಂ ಉಪಗತವಿನಯಾಂ ದ್ಯೋತಮಾನಾರ್ಥರೇಖಾಂ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣೀ ದೇವಗೌರೀ ಪ್ರಿಯ ಮಮ ಕವಿತಾ ಕನ್ಯಕಾಂ ತ್ವಂ ಗೃಹಾಣ. ಮಮ ಕವಿತಾ ಕನ್ಯಕಾಂ ತ್ವಂ ಗೃಹಾಣ. 99th ವರ್ಸ್. ಇದಂತೇ ಯುಕ್ತಂ ವಾ ಪರಮಶಿವಕಾರುಣ್ಯ ಜಲಧೇ ಗತೌ ತಿರ್ಯಗ್ರೂಪಂ ತವ ಪದಶಿರೋದರ್ಶನಧಿಯಾ ಹರಿಬ್ರಹ್ಮಾಣೌ ತೌ ದಿವಿ ಭುವಿ ಚರಂತೌ ಶ್ರಮಯುತೌ ಕಥಂ ಶಂಭೋ ಸ್ವಾಮಿನ್ ಕಥಯ ಮಮ ವೇದ್ಯೋಸಿ ಪುರತಃ ಇದಂ ತೇ ಯುಕ್ತಂ ವಾ ಪರಮಶಿವಕಾರುಣ್ಯ ಜಲಧೇ ಗತೌ ತಿರ್ಯಗ್ರೂಪಂ ತವ ಪದಶಿರೋ ದರ್ಶನಧಿಯಾ ಹರಿಬ್ರಹ್ಮಾಣೌ ತೌ ದಿವಿ ಭುವಿ ಚರಂತೌ ಶ್ರಮಯುತೌ ಕಥಂ ಶಂಭೋ ಸ್ವಾಮಿನ್ ಕಥಂ ಕಥಯ ಮಮ ವೇದ್ಯೋಸಿ ಪುರತಃ. The beautiful verse it is. Now he says, Hey Paramashiva, Hey Shambho, Hey Paramashiva. Hey Shiva, Hey Shambho, Hey Paramashiva. Then it's what? Karunya Jaladhe, Ocean of Compassion you are. Ocean of Compassion. Then he says, Tava Pada Shirodarshana Dhiya. Tava Pada Shirodarshana Dhiya. Very beautiful thing. Very beautiful sloka it is. We'll see now. What happened? See, it's Bhagavan Shankaracharya in this entire Shivananda Hari, I think three times he referred to Hari and Brahma. Vishnu and Brahmaji, when in finding out that Jyoti Rupa or Paramashiva, somebody went to Brahmaji went in the form of swan, Hamsa to find out the top, head of the Shiva. And Vishnu in the form of Varaha went down in search of feet. So, Tava Pada Shiro, Pada Shiro, Pada means feet, Shiraha, head, Darshanadhiya, with a very anxiety or with an intention to see your own feet and the head by Hari who went down and also by Brahmaji who went up. Bhagavan Ramana Maharshi used to quote this always, that Jyoti Rupa, even in Tiruvannamalai temple you go, not Tiruvannamalai, even Ramanashram temple you go, with that Matru Bhuteshwaralaya. How many of you have been to Ramanashram? In Matru Bhuteshwaralaya, when you do Parikrama, there this Murti is kept there. Lingodbhava Murti. That Shiva, the Brahmaji finding out there and then Vishnu, none of them could find out Adi, Anta. Impossible. You know? That's why in mathematics we say, what is infinite? Infinite is whose center is everywhere and circumference is nowhere. Mysterious actually. When you meditate, I ask one great Avadhuta. Great Avadhuta he was. So I asked him, because when I sit always in the flights, you know, I 99% I choose the window seat. Why? I can lean and sleep, number one. Or I just watch through window, the infinite space. So certain times when clouds are not there, in the day bright sun, absolutely no clouds, and when I look into that space, infinite space, endless, I go into a sort of meditation. I wonder at it. What is this, all this? Infinite space, filled with what? Eternal pure consciousness, Chaitanya Rupam. Live, it's all live. Full of energy or consciousness, you can say. And then I used to think, and a sort of meditation type. Then I asked my Mahatma, great Avadhuta, I said, Mahatmaji, when I travel in space, in a flight, when I look into space, I wonder sometimes what could be this nature of this Brahman. Brahattamatvat Brahma. Anoraniyan mahato mahiyan atmani atma guhayam nihitos pajanto. Where is this? Interesting. The atma is smaller than the smallest and bigger than the biggest. And where is it residing? In the hearts of every being. The discovery place. Discovery, Gurudev says, you know, milk is in the cow, but you have to go to udder to milk it. Upalabdhisthanam. The source of realization is one's own heart, not outside. So Gurudev is to get, the government of India is spread all over India. But if you want to contact the government of India, you have to go to Delhi. Upalabdhisthanam. Similarly, when I ask that Mahatma, the infinite space, what is the nature of Brahman? I think and then I wonder. Then that Swamiji said, don't entertain any thought at that time. just see and go into silence, he said. Why do you create another thought there? In Telugu he told me, just look at it. Don't draw any thoughts out of it. In exclamation, in wonder, bhava, just look at it. No thoughts. There used to be one yogini, Mahayogini. Ravana Maharshi's disciple only. She settled in somewhere near Hilok, near Vishakhapatnam. I used to meet her. Never used to speak. Very rarely she would speak. Very rare. 99.99% she, whenever I met, whenever we met, not only me, the group of people or two, three people, always she maintained silence. She just looks at us, smiles, and then gives some prasad and then asks the disciple to give. Nothing. She would go every day evening, because I met her many times there. Once or twice I met there also. Her evening program was, car will be there, some disciples make her sit. She will go to the beach. There is a Bay of Bengal. She would go to the beach, put the chair in the sand and look into the space and spend hours together. Maybe 4 to 6, 5 to 6:30 till the entire sun sets. Eastern side, the sunset began. Tell Pura. So once I went and stood in front of Namaskar, she looked at me. Bajwata, don't obstruct my vision. What was seeing? Nothing is there. So when you look into space, actually, there's one meditation is there. Look into infinite space and make your mind dissolve. No thoughts. Vastu is there. There is a possibility of thoughts in the mind, which has a dimension, height, width, everything. So I can get disturbed. Thoughts are created. In empty space, what kind of thoughts are created? Tell me. Except in Ascharya Bhava, that is huge. Scared. That also stop it. Just watch it. So Shiva and Vishnu and Tava Pada Shiro Darshanadhiya with an intention to see your feet and Brahmaji. Hari Brahmanau Tau, these two Divi Bhuvi Charantau. Divi Bhuvi Charantau, moving. One moving into the space, top, find out the head of Lord Shiva, Jyotirlinga Swarupa, Jyotirmaya, Jyotirupa, and one is find out the feet of Lord Shiva, Divi, Bhuvi, Charantau, Shramayutau, with a lot of effort. They are exhausted, tired, in finding out, both of them got tired. So what is happening now? Hari Brahmanau Tau Divi Bhuvi Charantau Shramayutau. Means the first meaning of the sloka, then we go into the other dimensions. They have struggled so much, is it not? But did they get it? No. So what did ultimately they got? Only Shrama. They are left with what? Mehnat rahe gaya, phal to nahi mila. Think. So Shankaracharya says here, the people like the devatas like Hari and Brahma, when they have put their best efforts to know your Adi and Anta, beginning and end by Brahmaji and Vishnu respectively, they could not find out, and what they are left with only? Shrama only, because Shrama Yutau, lot of effort ke saath bichara dhoondne lage. Shrama Yutau, such a Lord Shiva, that is you, to me you have appeared instantly. Khatam e Swamin e Shambho Katham, hey Swamin, Kathaya, tell me, Mama Vedyosi Purataha, Mama Purataha Vedyosi. Shiva, you tell me, such a nature of yours is even Hari Brahma ke liye bhi bahut mushkil jo hua, aapka swaroop ko janne mein, aadi ant ko janne mein. Aap bataiye, kataya mama vedyosi, how did you give me darshan? You have become object of known to me. You have revealed yourself to me. That means what? After 98th verse, when he dedicated the poetry to Lord Shiva, immediately Lord Shiva gave darshan. And Shankaracharya is asking, aashcharya ki baat hai, itne tapasya karne ke bawajood, unko to darshan nahi mila. But I am only sitting only in that place on Sri Sailam, where they have written that Shivananda Lahari. There only I am sitting there, writing down, and 98-7 verses I completed. 98th verse, I offered this poetry to you. 98th verse, hote hi, you stood in front of me. Hey Swamin, kataya mama vedyosi purataha. How is it that you gave me your darshan today? I mean, how is it that, O Lord, you have become capable of being known by me, being known to me? Vedya asi purataha means mere samne. How is it that you became very easily known to me? What is the answer? Because his quotient of compassion is grace. Remember, Hari and Brahmaji had put their efforts on their own strength. Mama bala pradarshanartham vidam karishyami. I want to display my own bala, strength. Then because of my display of my power, I will find out. I will become boar and find out the feet. I will become a swan and find out. It is not because of his grace. So what is the factor here? Grace. So efforts plus grace. One who depends only on efforts without the grace of Bhagavan, you will not get the phalam. Think. That's why I ask one question to everybody when I ask students or corporate world and all that. Generally, I ask simple question. The question is, what is the percentage of your contribution in your success? First time question, pagal jaisa lagta hai. Maine kya pucha? What is your contribution in your success? अपना व्यक्तिगत तौर पे आपका अपना योगदान आपकी ही सफलता में कितना है, कितना प्रतिशत बता सकते हो क्या? Somebody said 80, somebody said 50, somebody said 40. No. Actually, we really analyze, your contribution in your success is negligible. हमने मेहनत किया. Who gave buddhi to mehnat? Who gave perseverance to do it? Who gave mahol to do it? Who gave the lagan in the mind? Who gave physical body, healthy body? Who gave a correct environment to pursue? Who had put you right into the contact of right teachers, right guides, right books? Who gave you food, clothing, shelter? Who has served you during your studies? And there are no natural calamities. Yamaraj did not lift you up in between. सेम क्वेश्चन आज करना अर्जुन, बेचारा मेहनत कर रहा है, बीच में मर गया तो क्या होगा उसका? जैसे क्लाउड्स स्कैटर्ड क्लाउड्स विल इज साधना विल बी डिस्ट्रॉयड विदाउट अचीविंग द परम तत्व ए सीकर डाइज ओ कृष्ण व्हाट विल हैपन टू हिज गति. कृष्णा सेज डोंट वरी ही विल कंटिन्यू हिज जर्नी नेक्स्ट लाइफ. नहीं कल्याण कृत कश्चित दुर्गतिम तात गच्छति. So such efforts will not go waste. Those efforts will always carry forward. So here also, What is important is our contribution is negligible. Everything is grace. 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 You may not put that as under grace column. A rationalist may be there. I may not put it under the grace column. I may call it as a luck. And luck ka Vedantic artha kya batao? Prarabdha. There is nothing called luck. If you say luck, means what? You are actually anticipating some effect without a cause. हमारे वो बहुत लक्की है, माने बिना करे कुछ किए बिना आ गया उसको, ऐसा नहीं होता है. देन यू आर एक्चुअली प्रपोजिंग ए प्रिंसिपल इन इन क्रिएशन, समथिंग कैन हैपन विदाउट एनी कॉज. थिंक, डू यू एग्री विथ मी? हाउ कैन एन इफेक्ट बी देयर विदाउट ए कॉज? सो व्हाट यू कॉल लक? दैट आई कॉल इट एज अ लक. Something good happens to me for which I could not trace back its cause. So my inability in tracing back the cause of a particular good happened to me in my life, that I call it as luck. Bhagwan says, whether you know it or not, as per time I will release that luck. So therefore, హే పరమశివ కారుణ్య జలధే, దేర్ ఫోర్ నౌ ఇదం తే యుక్తం. ఇదం తే యుక్తం వా? దిస్ ఈస్ ద బ్యూటిఫుల్ థింగ్. నౌ భగవాన్ శంకరాచార్య సేస్, ఇస్ ఇట్ రైట్? ఇస్ ఇట్ ప్రాపర్? యాక్చువల్లీ ఇఫ్ రీడ్ ద సంస్కృత్ ఫస్ట్ వన్, ఇస్ దిస్ ప్రాపర్ టు యూ ఆర్ నాట్? వై ఇతనా మెహనత్ కే ఉన్కో నహీ దియా హై, బట్ వితౌట్ ఎనీ మచ్ ఎఫర్ట్ యూ స్టూడ్ స్టాండింగ్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ మీ, ఇస్ ఇట్ ప్రాపర్? Meaning what? Idam te yuktam va, actually it is an exclamatory mark. Hum bhi kehte na, for example, ye sach hai kya? Something surprised, something happened. What is our exclamation? When you see it and then, and it's like a pinch. Is it true? I can't believe this. I can't believe this. It's, I'm wondering. I suddenly wonder, is it the yuktam va? Is it yuktam only? Is it proper only, right? Right? Because you are compassionate. So that means what? Yamai vesha purunate tena labhyaha. One meaning is what? One who chooses Brahman, to him the Brahman is revealed. Other meaning is what? The one who is chosen by Brahman, to him the Brahman is revealed. Yamai vesha purunate tena labhyaha. In this case, your compassion for me, therefore you revealed yourself to me. So Brahmaji and they search on their efforts, but actually this kind of a thing, you know, yuktam va, this kind of darshan that you have given me, it's really. So the key point is what? As soon as he offered everything to Lord Shiva, in 99th verse, Bhagwan Shivaji darshan de diya. Kisko? Shankaracharya. Who is saying? Darshan de diya purataha vedyosi. You became known to me in front of me. Think. And moreover, in finding out the Lord Shiva, Hari and Brahma did not hesitate to become animals also. Triya groupam. See, the triya groupam. Triyak means horizontal. They did not hesitate even to take up or to become an animal. One is pakshi ban gaya, ek to boar ban gaya, varah ban gaya. They did not hesitate to become an animal to search you. In that, to that extent they have put their efforts. Even then they could not find out. So they got only tiredness and exhaustion in the end. But you gave me your darshan to me. So thank you so much. So that means what is the ultimate thing? Truth is, the truth in bold letters, capital, bold, italics, underline, and put one color to one letter. ठीक है, the truth, bold truth is what? Guru's grace. Once Mahavatar Babaji told, I heard, one of the devotees asked him, he's a yogi only, asked him, I'm doing this and all that. I want to do this at some time practice and all. Exclusive. Mahavatar Babaji told him, I believe, that it's okay. If you want, you can continue. But since you are always with the Guru, no sadhana is actually necessary, he said. आपको करना है तो कर सकते हो, बट आई डोंट थिंक इट इज ऑल नेसेसरी व्हेन यू आर इन टच विथ गुरु कॉन्शियसनेस. सो जस्ट बीइंग विथ गुरु इज एनफ, द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन हैपेंस. अनदर महात्मा गिव एग्जांपल, आई हर्ड दैट यू नो द बर्ड, अंडा होता है ना, हाउ द बर्ड कम्स आउट, इट पेक्स अंदर से, कट 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 कट, यू वांट, ही इज रेडी नाउ, कम आउट. सो इज टक 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 टक, एक्चुअली द वर्ल्ड अंडर डार्कनेस, ही डजंट नो व्हाट इज द आउटर वर्ल्ड, हाउ वैस्ट इट इज, द स्पेस इन द एंड एग, स्पेस आउटसाइड द एग, व्हाट इज दिस प्रोपोर्शन, टेल मी रेशियो, फाइनाइट टू इनफाइनाइट ओनली रेशियो. So the bird constantly does that. And he does it, not knowing what is outside the shell. But I want to come out, so the only instinct is what? She just continuously pecks with her, with its beak. That's how you do it. One day shell breaks, but 100 bar ho gaya, vichitra. नंबर ऑफ नो विच नंबर के बाद ये पठेगा, सो दैट्स व्हाट विचित. कैन यू एनीबडी से नो, दैट डिपेंड्स अपॉन बर्ड टू बर्ड, शेल टू शेल. सो हमारे हमें अंडे में बैठे हैं हम सब लोग, सो कीप ऑन, विजयानंद कॉल्ड इट एज खननम, कीप ऑन डिगिंग डिगिंग डिगिंग, सेम प्लेस एवरी डे मेडिटेशन, डिग 1 inch dig, 1 inch बहुत ज़्यादा है, इतना सा, another day, another dig, another day, only one shot, keep on digging, he says, and the truth reveals. But ultimate thing is compassion of the Guru. Guru thinks, that's it, I will not tell more about it. Guru does everything. ठीक है, सर्टन थिंग्स आई एम प्रोहिबिटेड टू से, सडनली वे थॉट केम बट आई सेड नो, ऐसा बोलने से बिगड़ जाओगे आप लोग, कैसे बिगड़ जाएंगे, यू थिंक इट्स बेस्ट थिंग टू डू, सो दैट्स डेंजरस. एनी वे आई रिमेंबर्ड गुरुदेव एंड स्वामी शारदा प्रियानंद स्वामी ब्रह्मानंद जी इन 1989 आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट. गुरुदेव हैड थर्ड इंटरनेशनल कैंप इन कोचिन 1988 December, last week, 24th to 31st or so, international camp. In Kerala, it was a very beautiful complex and ground, huge, very huge it was. Foreign delegates themselves, there were 1,000 people at that time, apart from evening yajna attendees. So in that yajna was my bhagya, I became bodyguard to Gurudev. Somebody said, you and who be with Gurudev? Bodyguard. So, maja, special scarf was given. So I was with only Gurudev only. So all the Swamis used to take Gurudev, Swami Sharadamma, Brahmananji and some other Swamis, one or two are there. More. They dined and nasta kar rahe the. Swami Sharada Priyananda, very great tapaswini. She asked a question to Gurudev. Gurudev said, he was just eating food and said, stop and look at her. Dying table pay. I was standing there because we are gods, we were just standing and taking care of whatever arrangements and all. So two, three people are standing. Two ammas are serving and I want me and two, three people are standing. Gurudev said, oh, if you tell this, none of them will come in the evening, he said. Then I understood. Achha, aisa bhi ho sakta hai kya? He laughed and said, if you tell this, none of them will turn. They become lazy, he said. Anyway, that's a beauty thing. So, 99 completed. 100th one. Stotrenalamaham pravachminamrusha deva virinchadayah. Ah, okay, okay. Stotrenalamaham pravachminamrusha. Deva virinchadayah. Stutyanam ganana prasanga samaye. Tvamagraganyam viduhu. Mahatmyagravicharana prakarane. Dhana tushasthomavat. Bhutasthvam viduhu uttamottama phalam. Shambho bhavat sevakah. Stotrenalamaham pravachmi namrusha deva virinchadayah. Stutyanam ganana prasanga samaye. Tvamagraganyam viduhu mahatmyagravicharana prakarane dhana tushasthomavat dhutasthvam viduruttamottama phalam shambho bhavat sevakah. Hey Shambho, bhavat sevakah, your servants, your bhaktas. Hey Shambho, who gives happiness? Sham karoti iti shankaraha. One who gives happiness. E shambho bhavat sevakaha. Who? Your bhavat sevak, your servants. Virinchadayaha devaha. Gods like Brahma and Vishnu. So, they had a meeting. Headed by committee, headed by all gods gathered. Headed by Brahmaji and Vishnu, they all they started discussion. Stutyanam ganana prasanga samaye. Virinchadayaha devaha stutyana. Who are the among in the counting among the most praiseworthy ones? Ganana counting. Samaye at the time of counting. Count and message Sreshth hai Jabhi Devatam me. Headed by Brahma and Hari, Vishnu. So, stutyanam ganana prasanga samaye. Hey, Brahma Lokma meeting kiya hoga. Tvam agraganyam viduhu. They came to know, they realized you are the number one. Shiva is who, Shiva? Infinity only here. Infinity. See, Brahma, Vishnu, Rudras, of each Brahmanda is their Brahmanda. Trimurtis are only meant for Brahmanda. Brahma, Vishnu, Rudra. But Ishvara or Shiva, referring to whom? Maya, Vishishta, Upahita, Chaitanyam, Maya, Vishishta, Chaitanyam, and then infinite Ishvara, in whom the infinite universes are there. So that is Ishvara. So that Ishvara means the primordial being who is the most worshipful one. In counting me, he stands number one. See? Sutyanam ganana prasanga samaye tvam agraganyam viduh. They came to know that you are the supreme being. దెన్ మహాత్మ్య అగ్ర విచారణ ప్రకరణే, థర్డ్ లైన్. ఇన్ ద కేస్ ఆఫ్ హైలైటింగ్ ద గ్లోరీస్, మహాత్మ్య గ్లోరీస్ ఆఫ్ హూ ఈస్ ది హ్యావింగ్ దట్ హూస్ గ్లోరీస్ ఆర్ గ్రేట్, మహిమ, మహిమాన్వితం. హూ ఈస్ ద వన్ హూ ఈస్ మోస్ట్ మహిమాన్వితం, అగ్ర నెంబర్ వన్ టాప్ మహిమ గణన జో జిస్కే పాస్ సారే మహిమాయే హై ఉన్మే సే అగ్ర కౌన్ హై ప్రచరణ అగ్ర విచారణ థింకింగ్ ప్రకరణే ఇన్ దట్ పట్ కాంటెక్స్ ధానాతుషస్థోమవత్ ధూతాహ అండ్ ఆల్ అదర్ గాడ్స్ అండ్ గాడెసెస్ ఇంక్లూడింగ్ బ్రహ్మ విష్ణు ఎవ్రీబడి దే ఆర్ లైక్ యు నో హస్క్ రిమూవ్డ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద గ్రెయిన్ హవామే ఉడివే. Shankaracharya says, all other gods and all that, like a husk is, hava mein ud jata na, like that, sare devataye ud gaye. The most stable one is what? You. So, mahatma agra vicharana prakarane, right? Bhakta sevakaha, danatushastho bhavata dhutaha. Like, you know, they have removed all of them. All the other gods are removed. Like husk is removed from the grains. They stand nowhere. Mahima anvitam. Mahima. Kiski mahima jada hai? Ishwar ki mahima hi hai. Aapke mahima. So therefore, tvam uttamottama phalam viduhu. They know that you are actually shreshta phalam. Uttamottama. ఉత్తమ ఫలం విదుహు. దే న్యూ యు యాజ్ ద వెరీ ఎసెన్స్ వాట్ ఈస్ లెఫ్ట్ సబ్కో ఉడానే మే జో బచా హై ఎసెన్స్ హై విచ్ కెనాట్ బి రిమూవ్డ్ విచ్ విచ్ ఇస్ సో సాలిడ్ ఫౌండేషన్ దట్ ఈస్ యూ ఎలో. మహాత్మ్య అగ్ర విచారణ ప్రకరణే ధానాత్ ధాన్ ధాన్య మీన్స్ తుష మీన్స్ హస్క్ ధాన్య యూనో ధానాత్ తుష స్థోమవత్ ధూతాహ ఉడుగే హల్కా హల్కా బగల విదుహు ఉత్తమోత్తమ ఫలం విదుహు హూ భవత్ సేవకాహ యువర్ సేవకాస్ లైక్ విష్ణు అండ్ హరి ఎవ్రీబడి కేమ్ టు నో అబౌట్ దిస్ లైక్ దిస్ అబౌట్ యు నౌ భగవాన్ శంకరాచార్య స్తోత్రేణ అహం అహం ప్రవచ్మి నౌ అహం రుషాన ప్రవచ్మి ఐఎమ్ నాట్ టెలింగ్ లైస్ through this stotra and all that, I am not doing any kirtana, any, you know, false praise. No, no, no. Musha, na jhoot nahi bol raha hoon. Main sach keh raha hoon. Aham na musha na vachmi. Main jhoot nahi bolta hoon. It is not a simple praise, aise aapki tarif karne mein liye, aapko thoda bhatura banane mein kaam aayega. Aise nahi. Aap hai bhature. Which cannot be punctured. గోల్ 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 ఇన్ఫినిటీ పూర్ణం పూర్ణమద పూర్ణమిదం పూర్ణాత్ పూర్ణముద్యతే పూర్ణస్ పూర్ణమాదాయ పూర్ణమేవశిష్యతే అహం వృషాన వచ్మి దేర్ఫోర్ హే భగవాన్ అహం స్తోత్రేణ అలం నౌ ఎనఫ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ స్తోత్రం ఎనఫ్ స్తుతి ఎనఫ్ స్తోత్రేణ అలం వృషా అహం న ప్రవచ్మి ఇట్ ఇస్ ఆల్ సత్యమేవ యతో వాచో నివర్తంతే అప్రాప్య మనసా సహ ఋషీస్ హావ్ వాంటెడ్ టు నో ద పరబ్రహ్మ పరమాత్మ వాట్ ఇస్ ద ఇన్స్ట్రుమెంట్ దే హ్యావ్ ఇంద్రియాస్ అండ్ మైండ్ ఇంద్రియాస్ కుడ్ నాట్ గో అండ్ మైండ్ దే ప్రొజెక్టెడ్ ది సెంట్ మైండ్ ఓకే భగవాన్కి పతా కర్కే ఆవ్ వాపస్ బట్ మైండ్ ఆల్సో వెంట్ రిటర్న్ వితౌట్ నోయింగ్ హిమ్ అప్రాప్య మనసా సహ. సో దే ఫోర్ ఏతస్యేవ ఆనందస్య అన్యాని భూతాన్ని మాత్రం ఉపజీవంతి దాట్ ఇన్ ఆల్ అదర్ బీయింగ్స్ ఆర్ సర్వైవింగ్ ఆన్ వెరీ టైనీ టైనీ డ్రాప్స్ ఆఫ్ ద బ్లిస్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్ఫినిట్ ఓషన్. ఇన్ ఫ్యాక్ట్ ఇఫ్ దేర్ ఇస్ నో బ్లిస్ ఇన్ ఎనీ బీయింగ్ దే కెనాట్ ఎగ్జిస్ట్. ఎవ్రీ బీయింగ్ హ్యాస్ గాట్ సమ్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ బ్లిస్ అండ్ నాట్ ఓన్లీ దుఃఖం. నో నో ఈవెన్ ఇన్ దుఃఖం ఆల్సో దేర్ ఇస్ సమ్ బ్లిస్. Between you crying and crying and crying and crying and crying. Dukkha, dukkha, dukkha. That does not go into, time heals. रोते रोते समय आपको कोई किसी ने गर्म काफ़ी दे दिया, पहले काफ़ी पी के रो लेना बाद में, काफ़ी की उसे समझवाएं. सो इट्स नॉट एवरी बींग इज लिविंग ऑन द स्मॉल ड्रॉप ऑफ द ब्लिस ऑफ ब्रह्मन. एतस्य एव आनंदस्य अन्यानुभूतानि मात्रम उपजीवन्ति. स्मॉल पोर्शन ऑफ दैट ब्लिस अलोन इज सस्टेनिंग ऑल ऑफ अस. देयरफॉर अल्टीमेटली भगवान शंकराचार्य सेज यू आर द सुप्रीम, दैट इज ईश्वर इन वेदांत रिफर्स टू व्हाट, इन्फिनिट बीइंग, माया उपाधि विशिष्ट चैतन्यम, अनंत सर्वज्ञ सर्वशक्तिमान सर्वव्यापक ईश्वर, ही इज यू आर द सुप्रीम. सो ही कंक्लूडेड, देन आई एम सेइंग एनफ ऑफ दिस, आई एम नॉट टेलिंग द लाइज, आई एम नॉट टेलिंग लाइज, आई ओनली स्पोक ट्रूथ टू यू दैट यू आर द प्राइमरी बीइंग. विल चांट फर्स्ट वर्स एंड कंक्लूड दिस ब्यूटिफुल पोर्शन. कलाभ्यां चूडालंकृत शशिकलाभ्यां निज तपःपलाभ्यां भक्तेषु प्रकटितपलाभ्यां भवतु मे. शिवाभ्यामस्तोकत्रिभुवन शिवाभ्यां हृदि पुनर्भवाभ्यां आनंदस्फुरत अनुभवाभ्यां नतिरियम्. We'll dedicate this wonderful text called Shivananda Lahari, Waves of Bliss of Shiva, okay, to Bhagwan Shankaracharya himself and our Pujya Gurudev and Guru Parampara. Thank you. Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi. Harihi Om Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. हरि ओम सद्गुरुनाथ महाराज की जय.